to your senses, man! I understand the pain you must be facing, but Noct isn't the one who did this to her.
Oh, yes.
Here he is! Lady Lunafreya came to her king's aid in his time of need. She was fulfilling her calling.
Don't try to justify this! She didn't need to die!
Kill him, and her sacrifice will have been for naught. Kill him, and you kill her hopes for the future.
What hope is there in a future that my sister will never see? Take this!
Oracle's calling.
And what of his calling? When will he fulfill his? And even if he does, that still wouldn't bring her back!
Noct didn't choose to become king. His ascension was ordained by the crystal. It wasn't mere happenstance.
It was a mistake, one that must be corrected.
You, of all people, must understand how Noct feels. Bereft of both parents, forced to carry on despite losing those you love. You both feel that pain.
I feel nothing.
It's over!
Yeah! To the grave! Too late. Perish in despair. It's over! Curse you, King. Death to Noctis and his men!
Whoa!